Hey, Tony here. Today I'm going to do an unboxing of the Best Buy exclusive 4K Steelbook for Shazam. So stay tuned. So today I went into Best Buy and picked up the exclusive Steelbook for Shazam. This has the 4K Ultra HD, the Blu-ray, and the digital. This right here is the front. And here is the back. If you would like to check out the special features, go ahead and pause and do so. I'm going to go ahead and take the wrapper off and we'll take a closer look at the outside artwork. Okay, I've got the J card off. Here is the front of the Steelbook. Really nice DC logo at the top. Very glossy finish. Here is the spine. And here's the back. Really like this image of Shazam. With the chest plate lit up, looks really nice. Let me go ahead and open up the Steelbook and we'll take a closer look at the inside. Okay, here it is opened up. It does come with a Movies Anywhere movie code. And we have the Shazam Blu-ray disc in the back and the 4K disc in the front. Now, I'm okay with the way that this disc art looks. I kind of like the way that they did this with the Blu-ray with the red lightning bolt. And then the opposite for the 4K looks really good. Let me go ahead and remove the disc and we'll take a closer look at the inside artwork. Okay, I've got the disc out. Some really nice artwork on the inside of them playing video games. I really like the way that this looks. Nice interior artwork. And really like the exterior artwork. Very simplistic. Looks very good. I like the way that that looks. Okay, I've gone ahead and I placed the Steelbook inside this protective bag just to keep it from getting smudged up. It also helps protect it from getting scratched up and scuffed up when it's on the shelf against all the other Steelbooks. I do have a link below if you'd like to check out where I get these from Amazon. They're very inexpensive and I highly suggest you use these if you'd like to protect your slipcovers and also your Steelbooks. Also today I picked up the Best Buy exclusive 3D with a slipcover. I do still have my 3D Blu-ray player, my 3D TV, and anytime there's a 3D disc available, I like to get that. I really like the way that this cover art looks. I also picked up the regular Blu-ray edition because of this nice lenticular effect that it has. I really like the way they do this. I wish they would do more lenticular slip covers, but very nice to have this one. And then also I picked up just the regular 4K edition. I do like to have the 4K slips to go along with my 4K movies. So I went ahead and picked this one up also. Leave me a comment below. Let me know which version you picked up if you had a chance to see this movie already. I did get to see this in the theater and really enjoyed it. I thought it was a very entertaining movie. Hopefully they'll do more of the Shazam movies. It is disappointing that Target didn't do an exclusive book edition like they did with some of the other DC releases. But overall, I'm very happy with this release. Please leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about this unboxing. If you like what you saw here today, please give it a thumbs up and share the video. If you haven't subscribed to my channel, I'd really appreciate it if you would subscribe. If you do subscribe, please remember to hit that notification bell so that you can be notified every time I do upload a new video. If you haven't found me on my social media accounts, I'm on Facebook, Twitter, and on Instagram, so you can find me there. And we will see you next time.